Hey guys, in this video, Boat Airdopes 181 Pro. In the earbuds, how to reset the earbuds. In the earbuds, review soon on the post. And recently, Boat Airdopes 121 Pro Plus launch. So, the earbuds and the 181 Pro are almost the same. So, if you use earbuds, maybe connection problem illa or earbuds matta pair agudunnumode reset pandradha mooliyama and problem solve panna mudiyum. So ipa reset process vandu eppadi pannalamandradha paakalam and idukana success indication enna abindradhiyum vandu paakalam. So first vandu neenga connect pannidinga already unga phone la paired ah irukna unpair kuduthirunga unga phone la irundha and vera edhavadhu device la connect pannindalum unpair kuduthirunga and better bluetooth off pannidunga. Oru vaati case vandu oru vaati earbuds vandu again case la vechittu case door close pannidunga. And case and earbuds rendithilume enough battery iruka check panikonga. So adu romba mukkiyam. And again earbuds rendithin case la irundhu eduthirunga. Ipa earbuds vandu automatically turn on aayittirukum. Turn on aayittu and pairing mode ku vandu poittirukum. So ungaloda rendu earbuds layum blue with red light vandu blink aayittirukum. Indha or condition la rendu earbuds yum 5 seconds continuous ah press panni hold pannunga. So ipa na vandu pandren 1 2 3 4 5. So red light vandu actually blink aagum rendu earbuds liyum 3 to or 5 times ku actually. So inga dhaan touch irukiranaala neenga adha press panni hold panumbodhu ungalaala adha paaka mudiyadhu. Ana 5 second press panni hold pannadhukku appuram immediately eduthitingna so ungalaala vandu andha red light flash aavardha vandu paaka mudiyum. And plus adhu mattum illama neenga earbuds wear pannittu or 5 second press panni hold panninga ungalku ore or beep sound vandu kekkum and adhukku appuram earbuds automatically off aayidum. Off ஆனதுக்கு அப்புறமா earbuds again case ல வச்சிட்டு case door close பண்ணிடுங்க and ஒரு few seconds கழிச்சு again open பண்ணுங்க. இப்போ earbuds automatically turn on ஆயிட்டு திருப்பியும் வந்து blue with red light வந்து blink ஆகும் and உங்க phone ல bluetooth on பண்ணிட்டீங்கன்னா so available device list ல இந்த வாட்டி AirDrops 181 Pro வந்து காட்டும். So just அதை click பண்ணி pair பண்ணிக்கோங்க. Allow access கொடுத்துருங்க. So இப்போ வந்து AirDrops 181 Pro வந்து again pair ஆயிருக்கும். So ipo edhavadhu song play panni rendu earbuds vadiya ketu paarenga rendu earbuds liyum audio kekkum and still ungalku work aagala appadina additional settings la pathina accessibility nu or setting option irukum. So adula poiittu so adula hearing tab la poninga channel volume balancing nu or option kuduthirupanga idhula indha option center la irukum maybe romba left pakkamavo illa right pakkamavo irundhadna so only left la matta adhigama kekkra maadhiri right la kammiya kekkra maadhiri so andha maadhiri onnu irukum andha maari irundhadna indha option vandu check panni paarenga and adhe maari mono audio vandu enabled la irundha disable pannikonga so appo dhaan studio effects kadaikum. Overall Boat Airdopes 181 Pro illa Boat Airdopes 121 Pro Plus indha rendu earbuds la edhavadhu connection issues pairing related problem irundha reset panni ungaloda problem vandu neenga solve pannikalam. Hardware issues endha enoda earbuds edhavadhu damage aagala abindra pachathila reset process kandipa help pannum.